the third time. A Razorback hitter is down to the Hogs' final strike. 16-13 in the bottom of the ninth. 2-2 to Kuhn. Matt Little trying to end it here. The pitch to Collins on the way. Swinging a fly ball in the left. That's hit pretty well. That ball is gone. It's a grand slam home run. And the Razorbacks have won the ball game. Collin Kuhn just hit a grand slam home run in the bottom of the ninth. And the Razorbacks win it on Easter Sunday. Holy cow, what a finish. Collin Kuhn got it up in the wind.